Hello, guys, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition with Anira.
And Son Bridget.
And.
And the lovely Makana.
And apparently we're going into this screen now, okay? I don't know.
We're on pause screen.
I don't know. Well, yeah. It's quieter. So they can hear my melodious voice and you.
Anyway, we were killing things.
There's explosions and shit. I don't know.
There's a hole in the sky.
It's sucking rocks in, I guess. It looks like
and
it's trying to eat.
Exploding. And there's.
I'm sorry. What did you just throw at me?
Rocks.
I'm sorry. You what? How dare you?
Well, oh my goodness.
How dare you?
Oh, look. Abilities consume mana and stamina for powerful combat effects. Most abilities require time to pass before reuse, like any other fucking action RPG. What are you doing?
Well, it was gonna tap in the thing. I don't know where to put it. I'll fuss with it.
That? I don't fucking know. I don't know.
There! Watch out!
Right. Hush, cranky pants.
If we flank them, we may gain the advantage.
Shoot it. Bye.
Are you invisible?
I'm invisible now. Bye. I'm going down here. Fuck off. Haha, you're confused. I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Shoot you, and shoot you some more.
Haha, you're dumb.
You go, Cassandra. You kick its ass. Come on. I believe in you. I can't switch door yet.
I believe in you, Grumpy Pants. You can do it. That's her name, by the way. Grumpy Pants.
Don't make fun of my wife.
Cranky Pants.
Don't make fun of my wife.
I'm not making fun of your wife.
Yes, you are.
Making fun of her pants!
She does have a weird butterfly thing. There's
oh,
thing.
God. You can't escape the lobster tail, man.
You can't.
Perfect world. It's everywhere.
Yeah, same. She's also covered in blood. You can't see it because of her shield.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm going to see if there's more loot. Come on.
While you search for loot, I'm going to explain. So,
well, there's combat again.
While you combat, I'm going to explain.
It attacks from a distance.
I'm sorry, don't be rude, I'm talking, Cranky Pants. So, the lobster butt. We played a MMORPG called Perfect World International.
For
and
a very long time.
It was like, what?
I just one-shot that thing.
You did, like, right in the face.
I didn't even drop anything.
Die!
Fucking rude. But, yeah, like, was it at least 5 years or something? But, speaking of butts, the women were very much, you know, the over-sexualized, everyone's so surprised. Whatever. But some of the armor, it had this weird thing in the back.
It was mostly the heavy armor, too.
Yeah, it was mostly the heavy armor, so if you were, like, trying to be a tank, you had this stupid little thing in the back, and because you had, like, the massive hip sway going on, too. It looked like you were this weird lobster just running around. Hence the lobster butt. Anyway, you're walking now.
Well, you were talking, and I didn't want to trigger... Look at just all these dead people. Everywhere. Dead
I mean,
bodies.
Well, you did let the bodies hit the floor.
They have bricks over here. I'm pretty sure they're over there.
I mean, they're just another brick
they're
in the wall.
From the breach.
It's just lyrics tonight, apparently.
And there's shit falling from the sky. I'm gonna shoot it. Cassandra, go over there and shoot it. Or, don't shoot it. You don't shoot it. You go stab it in the face. Yes.
I mean, it's...
What you're doing continues at.
Cloudy with a chance of fireballs.
That just exploded.
It
right
did.
There, right there in my face.
It did. It's...
It's
What happens...
That shade is just glitching out while I shoot it
what
from
happens,
way the fuck over here.
What happens if the Disney evil hits you? Do you explode?
I don't think it can. I think it's just...
Alright, if you notice one coming down, I want you to run into it and see if you explode.
I will do my best.
Okay.
Just don't think they can.
As long as you try.
I don't think you take damage from them, though.
As long as you try.
Yeah, see that...
Oh, yeah, oh, hey, look, it's a helmet. Or a head.
That is...
Or a rock.
That is iron.
I can't tell.
It said iron on the screen.
There's a microphone in the way.
Move it.
No, that's noisy. Also, I don't care. I'm just gonna call it the wrong thing the whole time.
Oh, my slide. That hurt.
Hardcore parkour!
Oh, hey, loot. I slid to loot. And a dead guy. Looks like a mage. I'm stealing his money.
Oh,
what? There's
ow.
Also... Oh, more iron. Gimme.
Go get the head.
Gimme. It's not a head, it's iron. It is a lump of iron.
Hey, look. Bad things. Killed him.
He died. Just instantly.
I mean, you're just, like, one-shotting
these
mofos.
Where are you pointed? She is
you!
Just...
Okay.
Oh, All right. Well then, that happened.
That's happening.
I fixed it. She's not doing it no more.
She's doing that trick shot bullshit.
Yeah. Did they drop anything? No, they didn't, because they're stingy whores.
Well, they were not impressed with your trick shot and didn't think you deserved any loot for it.
That's some bullshit.
Hey, man, I can't help it.
Come on, give me some loot. I'm going to spam the loot button. No loot. Sadness. Run, Makana, run. Go faster up these stairs that are covered in snow and treacherous.
We're getting close to the rift. You can hear the fighting.
Who's fighting?
You'll see soon. We must help them.
And now we're back to the bridge that we were on in the beginning. That's where it exploded.
Oh, it did.
We had to go all the way around.
Well, you know, maybe if you were faster, you would have gotten that loot.
You know what? Shut up.
It's not my fault you weren't fast enough.
Shut up.
Look at them long-ass legs. You could have gotten it, but no, you were too slow.
Shut up.
Not my fault. Button.
Come on. Shoot the demons. There are demons here. Shoot them. Thank you. Let me shoot the demons.
What is on this bottle?
I don't know. Yes, go stab everyone else that is not me.
I'm
for stabbings.
I've never actually looked at what's on this. It's weird. It's some weird creature. I'm talking about the tiny fireball cinnamon whiskey bottle that we have, actually. Oh, okay.
Cutscene time.
I attached it to my pants.
Before more come through!
Okay, strange elf man. Oh no, the disembodied pants strike again.
I did nothing. The credit is yours.
I closed that thing? How?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Nice nails.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself.
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever.
You never want to be ass deep in demons.
Barak Tethras, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag-along.
Okay, I want to point out that he's, like, really short, so that's not a lot of demons for him to be ass-deep in demons. I'm just saying.
That's still an unfortunate amount of demons.
I mean, that's like a demon that was cut off at the knees. That's ass-deep in demons for him.
Are you with the Chantry, or...?
Was that a serious question?
Technically, I'm a prisoner, just like you.
I brought you here to tell your story to the Divine. Clearly, that is no longer necessary.
You got a little...
Yes,
you got a little
here
something
I
on
am.
Your everything.
Lucky for you, considering current events.
That's a nice crossbow you have there.
Ah, isn't she? Bianca and I have been through a lot together.
You
it's
named
got a name.
Your crossbow Bianca.
Of course.
That's mine.
And she'll be great company in the valley.
Absolutely not.
Don't you talk bad about Bianca.
Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Soris, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
You seem to know a great deal about it all.
Solas is an apostate, well-versed in such matters.
Technically, all mages are now apostates, Cassandra. My travels have allowed me to learn much of the Fade, far beyond the experience of any Circle mage. I came to offer whatever help I can give with the breach. If it is not closed, we are all doomed, regardless of origin.
Origin's big pile of poop into Bridget. Yeah.
That is completely unrelated to what is happening.
he said origin.
I had less choice in volunteering to help.
Cassandra, you should know. The magic involved here is unlike any I've seen. Your prisoner is no mage, Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well, Bianca's excited.
At least somebody is.
He's so short.
Well, like,
we are very tall,
like,
though.
7 feet tall.
But yeah, no, this...
Ooh, loot. Loot the dead body.
Yeah, I mean, when it's a corpse, it's not stealing, it's looting.
Exactly.
We play D&D, we know these things.
Yeah, I got a weapon.
You did? Is it better?
It is.
By one damage per second. I mean, that's still an improvement. Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Also...
I said, oh god, I'm gonna die.
Also, it adds 3 dexterity instead of flanking damage bonus.
Ah, okay. Well, why would you want to flank with a bow anyway?
Because you still get bonus to damage?
Okay.
Wait, down the bank. The road ahead is blocked.
We must move quickly.
That's not the way to go. Where am I going?
I don't know where the fuck you're going.
I'm going over here.
You mean where the rest of your people went?
Yeah.
It had to tell you how to use spacebar.
Yep.
To jump.
Like, I haven't been jumping this whole time.
You just... Okay.
There's iron here.
Oh, look, it's a, you know, thingy. And stuff.
I use a health potion.
You didn't... You just kind of held that over your face and...
She hoped, just kind of... They probably don't taste very good.
And hope for the best.
Take this loot. Don't judge me, people. I like jumping.
Glad you brought me now, Seeker.
Excuse you, I was talking.
Clearly...
And now it's going to force me to use tactical view. Yay!
Do we care?
Well, it's gonna... See? Yes!
Oh, okay.
Oh god, the camera. Calm down, camera. Calm down. Jesus! It's just fucking gone. Alright, Cassandra, go detect that.
Cease the calamity that is your memories, camera.
Look at how fucking how fast it turns. It's ridiculous.
It looks like we're saving an alien isolation.
Go there, and go there. Everybody knows what to attack. Alright, and go. I said go. Why are you not unpausing?
He says no. Do we have to do this all the time, or can we just, like...
No.
Okay. This is part of the tutorial, right?
The tutorial?
The tutorial.
The tutorial.
There's two of the tutorials! It's not my fault!
I mean, no, you don't have to do it all the time. You don't have to do it at all, but...
Also, I was trying not to snort again, so... Random snort. I don't know where, like, the fucking game. I don't even know. I just don't know where that came from.
Why won't this thing die? Oh my god. Fucking die. Thank you.
Okay, well, shoot it in the face.
I was shooting it in the face. It
shoot it better in the face.
Shut up. Ooh, Elfruit. I will take this.
Ooh, a piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of candy.
That's pretty much what Elfruit is. It's like, ooh, Elfruit. Ooh, Elfruit. And then you spend 6 hours doing that. There's a good chance I will probably go on, like, resource gathering missions and not record that, because no. There's stuff in here. Mm. I'm gonna loot this house. Nobody lives here no more.
Well, they're dead, so it's looting.
Bracelet. And some money on the table. Pick up the money! Oh my god. Just pick up the coins. Thank you.
And there's that.
And there's a bag of stuff. I'll take that.
You almost walked into that bear trap.
Yeah, it's not open.
It was totally open.
Well, I can't trigger it, so...
Yeah. There's a difference. No, it was totally open.
And some more elf fruit, and if I remember, there's some stuff up here. Yes, there is. Ah!
Yes, the difference between us is I have literally never played a single one of these games ever, and she's played them all multiple times and made the same choices every time.
Yeah, that's why you're making all the decisions.
Yeah. When we pause, before we pick an answer, by the way, it's because I'm holding up a number.
Up the hill.
We're employing the jumping strats.
Yep. But see, there's loot here.
There is loot here. I'm not disagreeing with your decision to do the jumping strats.
Because I have extensively covered this area,
yes,
and I
have.
Pretty much know where all the loot is in the tutorial.
But yeah, no, that's why we're pausing, because I don't think you guys want to hear me going out. 2, 3, 1, 7. Is a 7 even an option?
No, not... No, 6. 6 is max.
Okay, but yeah, but I don't think you guys want to hear that, so I'm just holding up
By the numbers. Way, Solas always approves if you
so,
ask
are you
questions.
Innocent?
Oh, okay.
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable.
You don't know me.
And less prone to result in premature execution.
You don't know my life. I don't know my life. I don't remember.
Well, you just don't remember what happened in the explosion.
Yeah, but I also don't know my life because I have no idea about this character at all.
I read it at the beginning. You were a mercenary.
Huh? See, yeah, I'm a mercenary, but I don't know anything about anything else. Oh, I'm a mercenary. Oh, yes, that's very informative.
I'm going to run into this burning house and steal money.
Well, there's loot.
Exactly. See, look at the bing. The bing is binging.
They're also going to run into this burning building and glitch into
Well, you know.
They're your loyal followers.
Except not really right now.
Well, they're
more just like, what the fuck is she doing?
There's Grumpy Pants, and there's Shorty, and...
What's funny is Vera gives everybody nicknames.
Well, I'm taller than he is.
Cassandra is Seeker.
And the other guy is Baldy, I guess.
Solus's nickname is Chuckles.
No, Egg. Egg. I've seen him. It's called Egg on the Tumblr.
Yes, that's what the fandom calls him.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't
know. Merrick calls him Chuckles.
Yes, he looks very humorous.
He's 110% serious all the time.
Full of humor.
He is kind of a smartass.
Ooh, another bit of elf fruit.
And look, things to kill.
Ooh, another bit of murder.
Sandra, go kill that.
No, over there. Over there. Not the egg.
I forgot. I forgot to go into tactics for you. Go kill that.
Do we like tactics mode?
Yeah, because you can give everybody commands.
Oh, okay.
And then you switch back and shoot things a lot. Go shoot that one.
Yeah,
I'll shoot this one.
Yeah, because I only really have experience with sort of team things in Mass Effect and Fallout.
Well, there was kind of a tactics view in Mass Effect.
But I didn't use it.
No, don't hit me. Don't hit me, I'm invisible. Fuck you.
But see, I didn't use it. I just let my teammates do whatever the fuck they wanted and shot shit.
But you're not playing this now, are you?
No, I'm not. I'm letting you do what you want. I'm just saying, from my experience, I'm explaining to you and the people of 10, because we have 10 people.
Well, right this second.
Yes, right this very second.
As of this recording.
As of this recording, we
He's
have...
dead now.
It
exploded.
It exploded into blood and ice.
Kirkwall. A whole boatload of them. They were your typical cheerless sort. Then they tried to take over the city and kill everyone. But I'm guessing
like
you don't actually follow the Kune, do you? You're Talvashoth.
Afraid I'll try to convert you to the Kune?
Well, you haven't recited a single quote from the Prophet Kosloon yet. So unless you're trying to stay on the Seeker's good side, I'd say that's pretty telling.
Well, put them back on.
I did.
Maybe put them entirely on your head.
They are!
I'm stealing stuff. Yay, I got an amulet. Do-do-do, boop. Which I think just gives me a bonus stuff.
I mean, it's not bad.
Do-do-do-do, run downstairs. Do-do-do-do, run over here.
No, we don't have do-do. We have
I said dupe, not doot.
Yeah, you slurred.
I'ma kick you.
Oh, there's a mic stand in the way. Don't do that.
I hit you with the mic stand.
Don't do that either. That's loud. We don't want to deafen the people.
Anyway.
That's not how to get more...
Moving on!
That's not how to get more followers, Bridget.
Ow.
Good.
Oh.
It's a bit green here. Oh, okay.
My magic cannot stop your mark from growing further. For your sake, I suggest we hurry.
She just flickered on and off screen.
I didn't see her flicker.
She went... Pshht. It was like a split second.
I must have blinked.
Yeah, you must have been blinking because it literally just took that amount of time. Have to see if we can actually see it in editing.
I don't know why her hair decided to be all shiny this video.
It's shiny now.
I see you, motherfucker. I see you.
Shoot him in the face.
Sandra! Go shoot. No, don't shoot. You don't shoot. I don't know why I keep telling you to shoot. Go stab that in the face.
She could take...
She's the only one who can't shoot things.
She could take Shorty's crossbow and then put
her
sword in it and then shoot that way.
No.
Why not?
Because it won't work that way.
You don't know. This is fantasy.
I'm gonna slap you.
No. Don't do that.
Also, that would just be offensive to poor Bianca.
I
would not do that to Bianca.
I don't care. Well, you could let her borrow your bow then.
My bow is shitty. I don't give a shit. But I'm busy using it.
You have a second bow. This is your new bow.
Yeah, it the other bow's shitty.
Yeah, but she, that's how she gets to shoot something. Make with the shoestings.
I'm gonna be invisible now. Go away. Leave me alone. Poof. Fuck off.
Stop touching me.
Oh, he froze it. I was gonna try and explode it. I didn't time that very well.
You may not.
Go away. Please die. Please die. Oh, it's dead now. You distracted me. I just kept shooting.
You made with the shoestings.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
Alright, look. Evil Green Disney explosions. I'm gonna need you to be, like, right on us, because I want to see if you heard us or not.
I don't want them to
explode. I want to know.
But I don't. I'm good not knowing.
I don't care.
I would prefer if they explode over there.
I do not care what you want.
A fruit.
I want to know.
I want more elf fruit. I need more elf fruit. Oh, look, another rift.
Another rift.
Go demons.
We must seal it. Quickly. They keep coming. Help us.
Yeah, fuck off. Leave me alone. Go away. Sandra, fix it. Yay.
Hurry. Use the mark.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Touch it. Touch it in the dirty place.
I don't want to touch it in the dirty place.
Too late, you did it.
I'm going to shoot it with a laser in my hand.
In the dirty place.
Explode.
Gross.
I exploded it. Yay, a level.
Oh, we have levels in this game?
Yes. I am now level 2.
That's why our hair is so shiny. That's our levels.
No, it's not.
Mm-hmm. It is.
That's not the right button.
But why did you do that?
I went to the wrong button.
Why you do that?
Because I hate you. I will be with the shoestings.
Yes, with the shoestings.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh my god! I know! Thank you! Go away!
It doesn't think you know enough.
That's from above.
I do like that name.
It's literally what it says.
Rift is
if I am above
open
something, I do more damage.
Away,
that is like one of my
we're
favorite things to say
moment.
When I'm killing stuff.
Well done.
Is death from above, you know that.
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
Thank you. I'm gonna go through the store now. Onward to plot.
You guys. Oh, okay. You moving. You moving. About to say, you doing the thing again.
No.
They were thinking about it.
Shush.
A supply cache. Someone's cranky.
You, Cassandra, the most holy. Haven't you all done enough already?
You are not in command here.
I can barely hear them. They're so,
they're way over there.
Yeah, they're way over there, and the explosions are so loud.
That's what subtitles are for.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Here you go, Cassandra. Have a morning star.
Is it better than her stabby stab?
Yeah, because she was using this.
Ah, ooh, that's so much better.
Yeah.
Ooh, and, Sunder, that's nice.
Yeah, and that's Bianca.
Apparently, you can't change that out.
Nope.
Does he get cranky
only,
if you try?
You, no, you
it's
just
as tall
can't.
As he is.
Yeah.
He's short.
You can upgrade it, but you can't. Like, he won't use anything else. Mm. Ever.
No.
Never ever.
Enough! I will not have it!
Look, bitch.
Ah!
I'm taller.
Here though. They come.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who she is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Shut up, Scruffy.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the most holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here.
You shouldn't even be here!
Shut up, Scruffy.
Call her a
you kill him, Cranky Pants.
Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest.
Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
Your nose is big and stupid, Shep.
What was that? What was that about before more lives are lost? Because the world's kind of ending here.
How do you think we should proceed?
This means it's a big decision.
Now you're asking me what I think.
You have the mark.
And you are the one we must keep alive. Since we cannot agree on our own.
Which one does Cranky Pants want to do?
Charge with the soldiers. And Leliana wants us to use the soldiers as a distraction while we go up the mountain path.
Okay, fast but indirect. Soldiers will act as a distraction elsewhere. Probably addressed sooner, but there may be casualties. Well, it sounds like there's casualties either way.
Yeah.
Careful, sustained assault. Soldiers will be stand with you to ensure arrival, but scouts in the paths may be lost.
Because there's a group of scouts in the pass.
Let's go with Cranky Pants' idea, I guess?
To charge.
Okay.
I'm asking.
I mean, yeah?
Okay.
Let's just go with the most direct route.
I say we charge.
Get it close faster.
Long enough for your trial. Whatever happens, happens now.
Leliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker. Shut up, Scruffy!
Very loud.
He's stupid. And annoying. And his nose is big. And I don't like him.
Lovely.
Things appear to be on fire a little bit, just, you know, smidge. And, you know, exploded, sort of.
A little bit.
Look, a corpse. And a corpse. And a corpse.
Well, that's not a corpse, that's a guy standing there. And they're not dead either.
Oh, I thought they were just up against the wall because they were dead.
No, they're sitting down.
Oh, okay.
Those guys are dead.
Look, a future corpse. And a future corpse. And a future corpse. And a future corpse.
Yeah. I'd like to get the box.
Ooh. Hey, look, stuff.
I like all of it, thank you.
Would that shield be good for Cranky Pants?
Her name is Cassandra.
It starts with a C.
I don't know, I can't switch.
Why can we not switch?
Can I not switch? That was weird.
Okay.
I don't know. Yeah, it's a little bit better.
We should...
And it looks cool.
Oh, that's neat. Yeah.
There's that.
Let's give her that.
And there's a dagger that I don't use because I'm not a stabby rogue.
You're a shusty.
I'm a shusty rogue. Me and Varric are bros. We're shusty rogues.
Which is funny because he's so short and you're so tall.
That's why we're bros. Corpses.
And you yell at me for running on the corpses.
I'm checking for loot. Shut up.
You are stepping on the corpses.
I only walked on like one
That's
or two.
That's disrespectful.
You're one to fucking talk. I don't do it for fun.
You know what? These corpses aren't even squishy. You did it for no reason.
I did it because there might have been loot. That's a good enough reason.
I do it because the corpses are squishy.
Be wary. Another fade rift.
Oh, no, I'm not high up anymore. Fuck you. Die. I hate you. Hate you. Fuck you. Leave me alone.
That's a callback to the fucking 90s.
I'm gonna jump on this rock. No, get on the rock.
No.
I wanna shoot it from on the rock. There we go.
Over your fucking shoulder.
I did 200 damage.
Good lord.
Oh, no. We're not done. We're not done.
Can you run up and stick your hand in it?
No, I have to wait for it to spawn more things. It's taking forever. Why are you taking so long? I would like to close you, please.
Everything's kind of...
Come on.
What you doing?
Come on.
It's thinking about spawning things.
Come on. I believe in you. Nope, pausing did not happen.
Go to the actual pause screen.
Okay.
How many rifts are there?
Yeah, I just needed to pause
the
recording.
We must save it if we have to get past.
Oh, not it.
Quickly, then.
Not the terror. I don't want the terror demons. Please, no. I don't like the terror demons.
I don't like
Fuck
it.
Off. Fuck off.
Do they teleport?
Yes.
I don't like it.
I hate them. Oh, no, and they've slowed me down.
They did.
Fours.
No, no, terror demons.
You close it.
Grody.
Explosion. Oh. Now our bow's stuck in her hand.
I like how she just looks at her hand.
As before, you are becoming quite proficient at
this. Well, it was glowing.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Lady Cassandra, you managed to close the rift. Well done.
No problem.
Do not congratulate me, Commander. This is the prisoner's doing.
Never mind the bow stuck in my hand.
I hope they're right about you. We've lost a lot of people getting you here.
You're not the only one hoping that.
We'll see soon enough, won't we?
All right, Blondie.
The way to the temple should be clear. Liliana will try to meet you there.
Then we'd best move quickly. Give us time, Commander.
Make her watch over you, for all our sakes.
Is he covered in feathers?
No, it's fur.
That guy stubbed his toe.
Yep.
Totally what happened.
Mm-hmm. Alright, well, we hope you enjoyed this video. This seems like a good place to stop. Next time on GGP, the Temple of Sacred Ashes.
And, you know, more evil green stuff.
The Temple of Sacred
Ashes. Thank you.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
We're trying to end our episode now. You done? Okay, you done? All
right. Well, they just explained in where we are.
That is
literally
the exact line she said before. All right, we'll see you next time. Bye-bye!
This episode will be titled Origin is Garbage. Oh my god. Origin, what the fuck? No. What is happening? What the actual fuck is happening? Oh, hey, Inquisition's on sale.
Which we don't care about, because we already have... And it's opening.
I'm sorry?
That's why... You know what? That's why I open the thing that I opened... That's why I open Steam first, and then open the program.
I'm so confused.
BT-dubs.
What just happened? Well, that's what I was trying to do.
Oh, you know, you open Dragon Age Origins... You open Dragon Age, and then you just let it open Origins on its own.
And it fucking exploded.
It did.
Fucking 200 frames a second. What the shit is this?
Well, it's a black screen. It's hard to not have a whole mess of frames a second.
I know.
What was I writing?
Origin is garbage. You were writing the gospel truth. Because that's the name of this episode.
I'm going to make an illustration.
How are you going to write origin is poopy?
No, you said garbage.
Well, I mean, or that too. I mean, it is poopy garbage. Garbage poop. Yeah. That's not garbagey enough. I don't think that fully illustrates the amount of garbage that is Origin. There we go. Yeah, no, I was having a
confusion. Now it has stinky poop lines.
There we go. That's much better. Just draw a little piece of poop in there with it. Because it is poop.
Here, give me the green. I don't have brown, but I can give it green poop.
Wait, you do have brown.
I do have brown?
You do indeed.
I can give it a brown poop then.
Brown poops.
I don't actually know how to draw the poops. I've never drawn the poops before. There you go. Like, that's kind of poopy.
It's a poopy poop.
Yeah. No, it's a poopy.
There we go. It's a poopy poop.
There. And now it has a poop in it.
Nice. That's very good. This is accurate.
Do you want me to take a picture and tweet it?
Yes. It's been 5 minutes of us talking about fucking nothing.
Well, how much poopy that origin is.
It is all the poopy. So much poopy, you guys.
So much poopy. Oh, give me the brown back. I have an idea.
Oh, my. Okay.
I couldn't figure out how to draw the top of the poop.
Here, let me see. I was going to...
It's worse than the other ones.
I told you it was.
How do you draw the top of the poop? Because, see, this side of the poop looks good. This side... Your poop's not very good. This side of my poops look good. This side of my poop doesn't look that good.
I don't know. Look at a reference picture. I don't fucking know.
I don't want to look up poop reference on the internet.
No, look up poop emoji.
Okay. Is that going to be better for me?
Yes. That's what that's from. It's the poop emoji.
I kind of want to just leave this in and then put this and take a picture of this and put it in. The thing is, this is what we're talking about.
Yeah.